What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here, and today we're going to be checking out the deals and offers of the week for the EU side of things. If you guys haven't seen the North America, I definitely do recommend going and checking it out. Hold up. Hey, no, I'm just kidding. I'm not even going to sing that. I'm horrible at singing. But before we get into the deals of the week, we got a free theme, the Playroom Ninja Bots theme. Let's go ahead and download it really quick. Quickly. And then preview it, and then we'll get into the rest of the deals of the week. So ready, let's set, go. Let's check this theme out. I know you guys always want to know whenever there's anything free available on the PlayStation Network store. And even if it is like, you know, a free theme. All right, so here we go. Let's go ahead and preview it now. Boom, boom. Let's go ahead and add it to the home screen. Hurry up, PlayStation. Thank you. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. They're little ninjas fighting. Aww. Yeah. That's actually pretty awesome. Let me know what you guys think about that in the comment section below. Will you guys be using this theme? I'll be curious as to know. We get the Halloween sale, save up to 60% off, so let's go ahead and check it out. I know you guys already peeked because I pressed a button by accident, but here we go. Bloodborne's on sale. We got Game of the Year edition as well, which is pretty awesome. Until Dawn, if you haven't tried it, I definitely do recommend giving it a shot, giving it a go. It's an awesome game. Fallout 4 is on sale as well, including this season pass bundle. 7 Days to Die. Which is pretty cool. Mortal Kombat X and XL. I definitely do recommend XL if you guys are into fighting games. You guys are looking for a good co-op fighting game. I love Mortal Kombat. But we get Dying Light. The following enhanced edition is on sale $19.99, which is pretty freaking awesome. We got Doom on sale. We got Doom Digital Deluxe and then a map by itself. Dead Islands, God Eater 2, Resident Evil 4. We got a bunch of Resident Evils in here. We got a bunch of Dying Light add-ons, levels, season pass, all the bells and whistles, Metro, a bunch of Metro games, Alien Isolation, Murder Soul Suspect. I tried it. It wasn't really my cup of tea. But it might be for somebody else. Outlast is fan-freaking-tastic if you haven't tried it. Holy cow, it's on sale for $3.69. And then Whistleblower is on sale as well. It's an add-on level. That one's $1.99. Wow, there's really good deals in this list. Fallout 4, we get Dead Rising, Dead Rising 2. Triple pack, Evil Within Us. If you guys haven't tried that one, it's an awesome game. Wolfenstein The New Order, more Resident Evil, and the list goes on and on and on. Evolve is on sale yet again. Not sure how big the player base is right now. There is still rumor and speculation that it could be a free-to-play game, but we haven't heard anything from Turtle Rock Studios as of yet. They're still going pretty strong with their PC release of the free version, which is called Stage 2. So if we get Evolve Stage 2 free to play, would you guys play it? Let me know in the comment section below. Are you still playing Evolve? Would you purchase this right now that it's on sale for $11.99 or the Digital Deluxe for $14.99? I'll be curious as to know in the comment section below. We got a lot of good Halloween themed games. The Walking Dead is on sale. Telltale Games does a fantastic job. If you guys haven't played any Telltale games, definitely do recommend it. The Wolf Among Us is awesome as well. Slender the Arrival, if you're into like jump scare games, turn off the lights, turn up the volume, put a headset on, it'll scare the freaking crap right out of you. But let's continue on down the list. Ghostbusters, I don't know, I haven't played it. Have you guys played it? Let me know in the comment section below. This is an interesting game in itself, Ghostbusters the game. I heard it was really good. Home, I played it, I tried it, you know, it really wasn't my cup of tea. It was a little bit more slow pace, but hey, I haven't tried it on the Vita. It might be a fantastic game for the Vita. And that's actually a cross-buy. It's a bundle. You get it for the PS4 and the Vita. So that's actually really good because it's, what, $169? That's unheard of for a game these days. But let's continue on, shall we? replay, VHS is not dead. Okay, I see you. And then we got some dead or alive stuff going on in here, some costumes and different sets like that. They have a free version. If you haven't checked that out, I definitely recommend checking out the free version of Dead or Alive. Dead or Alive? No. What am I talking about? It is Dead or Alive. I'm tripping. Okay. I had a brain fart. Excuse the brain farts. I know I'm going to hear it in the comment section below. Shadow of Mordor. Game of the Year Edition is 70% off. What's the price? The price is really cheap. That's actually pretty cool. The Legion Edition is $11.99. And then the Game of the Year Edition is $14.99. North America, eat your heart out. No, I'm just kidding. You guys always wait to hear me say that because there's so many good deals on the EU side of things, and they always have so many different variety of deals. Speaking of variety, we got the digital discounts, which is where all the indie discounts are held, all the games that are only released on the PlayStation network. For the most part, because you might see a couple of titles that actually do get physical releases, but like I said, for the most part, they are pretty much exclusively on the PSN. Rogue Legacy, definitely do recommend it. I heard Octodad is amazing. The Escapist, a lot of people love that one. Transistors is a beautiful game. If you guys have not played that one, oh my gosh, it's beautiful. The design, the levels, everything about it, I love. And they even have statues and little figurines from the game, which is pretty cool. Tricky Towers is on sale right now. It's free on the PlayStation Plus Instant Game Collection, and now it's on sale. If you guys haven't played that one, I have some gameplay, I think, on my second channel. I think I've used some gameplay on my main channel. Of it, it's really addicting if you guys are into little gameplays and things like that. PlayStation Plus exclusive discounts. We're gonna browse through this really quickly. There's gonna be some repeats, I guarantee it. Like I said, there is. So we'll just browse through this really quickly, ladies and gentlemen. That's actually gonna do it for the deals of the week on the EU side of things. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. Will you guys be partaking in any of the deals? I will be curious as to know in the comment section below. I mean Shadow of Mordor, Game of the Year. How can you pass that up? That's an awesome game. There's so many good games available this week on the EU side of things. North America is jelly. I'm speaking for North America right now. I always do. I'm like, I'm so jealous of you, EU. Dang it. But seriously, there's some pretty awesome deals. So make sure to hit a like if you guys haven't already subscribed. That would be awesome as well. I appreciate the support. You guys continuing to come back and watch my videos each and every day or each and every week. I see some of you guys watching all of my videos that I made on the weekend. And it just goes through my Twitter feed. And my Twitter feed just blows up on the weekend. Because a lot of you decide to go and like and watch pretty much all the videos that I've made throughout the week. So that's awesome. I mean, I appreciate everyone that you know watches it the day of, but if you don't get a chance to watch it the day of, and those of you that are watching it on the weekend or on a day that you have off and you just binge watch all of my content, that's amazing. And it's awesome to think, like, you know, you guys really support me and I really appreciate it. So anyways, enough of me rambling on. That's actually gonna do it. Like I said, a like really helps me out, and I will see you guys in the next news update. I think I'm planning on doing some VR gameplay, recording myself for Sunday's video. What do you guys think about that? Keep it on the hush hush, okay? Because that might be Sunday's video, where anything goes. Sunday, anything goes. But yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys later.